Hey everyone, I'm Vincent from Belgium. I started my first company when I was still in college. And after a couple of years, when it became a success, I managed to sell it. And then 3 years ago, the Taiwan government flew me and my team in to work on our rental business. And on top of that, last year, we even got a subsidy from the Taipei government. All in all, we've been super grateful for the Taipei government and for the Taiwan government for all their help.
This video was brought to you by My Room Abroad. We not only help foreigners find apartments, but also Taiwanese who are looking for foreign roommates or short-term rentals.
When we first arrived, a Belgian guy asked us to experience a convenience store culture in Taiwan. It's something we don't have at home. After our first visit, he was right. I can't believe they can provide such multifunctional services in such a tiny store. I use it for taxi more often than Uber. I pay my fines there, and they even microwave my food. Such service just does not exist in Belgium. The crazy thing about this is that they're everywhere. It's unbeatable. Which reminds me that with a fantastic service like this, you need to have employees that are just as capable to execute it to the perfection. Surprisingly, a Taiwanese friend told me those employees are making roughly around 168 NTD an hour, even though, with the skills they possess, I thought they would be paid more. From knowing how to make all sorts of coffee, to take care of all different bills, packages, machines, foods, while ringing you up, it's unbelievable. I thought of bringing this style back to Europe, but I realized it probably won't work because of monthly minimum wage in Belgium is about 1,600 euros. And any night shift or Sunday labor are doubles, which is why the margin is just too small to sustain. So for our next recruitment, we will definitely be paying extra attention to those who have convenience store experiences. If you want to win a battle, you want to pick the soldiers that can fight. I wish I could take them with me, because I think that they have proven that they are able to learn and do a lot at the same time. So I see how they can be the foundation of any growing business. This is Vincent, and I'll see you later.